The Fire Station Medical Marijuana Dispensary is still waiting for approval. The owner of the fire station told Local 3 News that they have still not heard back from the state. They hope that changes soon since they want to host a grand opening ribbon cutting event to introduce their services to the public.